Welcome to week 11 sales. Second last week before we do the big draw of the 10 prizes on the 1st of April. I hope your name comes up on one of those tickets. What have we got this week? Back to Comfort Cigars. We're back to Cohiba 1s, 2s, 6s, Partagas Serie 4s, Partagas Serie P2s, Monte Cristo Edmundos, Monte Cristo number 2s, one of my favourites, one of the best cigars coming through at the moment, which is the Romano Yones, both in the 50 cabins, which are magnificent, and the 25s. Perhaps some of the best Robustos in the last couple of years. Keep an eye out for those. Punch Petite Coronas, which are one of my favourite, and now discontinued. Morons. They should honestly change your mind on those ones there. Remember, every order this week gets a Friends of Habanos cap. I love this cap. Travel retail selection packs are in. Great gift idea. Great gift idea. And it comes with a cap. So get free them home. The Estuches from Habanos celebrating the 10 years of the Habanos Festival. Beautiful packaging, 10 cigars. Okay, you're not going to smoke these cigars. This is a collector's item. Hell, I know they're overpriced, but that's not my fault. That's their fault for the price they gave it to us. And remember, but remember, it comes with a cap. The cap's the best part. In fact, Lisa Smithy and I will sign these douchebags.
Have you done anything this week?
And Fidel. I'll have Fidel sign them as well. Look, there's a lot of great stuff this week. Get on board and remember, the cap, probably the best part. Until next week.
Sir, would you please hold on? Stop acting like
just
that, though. Sir, you know I love you. Stop acting like that. So I messed up one time. Are you gonna act like that?
Whatever.
Come on, would you please? Come on.
What you gotta say? What?